Processing distribution center. Is that a close quarters weapon?
Where are you hiding?
That's not a close quarters weapon, you idiot. Dummy. Cube, your time comes when your time comes, all right? Also heard that Ziggurat 2 is apparently out. And I gotta be honest, I like that. I was originally pissy about it because the game did like things that I didn't see coming. This reminds me of Duke Nukem for some reason. Remind me of Duke Nukem. Also, we're at the last lockers in the game. So that's nice. Oh, that's where I came from. Whoops. Yeah, I know he is. We have an appointment at 5:30. I told him to shove it up his ass, though. Don't think the stars appreciated that, but fuck him. Yeah, that's when it just feels a bit weak. Not that weak, but like weak enough that you're just kind of like, nah. You know, it's kind of, nah, I'm fine, I'm good. Fucking Tony Bates. Is he a master Bates?
This is the audio log for Tony Bates, Mars Security IT Division, September 25th, 2145. I spent the last 4 hours going through the code for the door systems and central processing. This is proving to be a real bitch of a glitch to work out. I've traced through every system I could think of, and access to Lab A continues to be problematic for the time being. All the regular access codes seem to be working fine, but the database will not allow access rights to be granted to new visitors. In the meantime, I'm adding a backdoor code into the systems for IT staff and the eggheads. So if they need access to Lab A while the systems are on the grid, they can use the code 627 to bypass door security. End of log.
God damn it, I hate babies. Small, they're noisy. What else is in here? Not sharing lockers, are you? I think Tony Bates is the guy we came for. Goddamn babies! God damn it, I hate that hell is half in this world now. Yes, I get it, hell's here, blah blah blah. Betruger, get a new act! Oh no, spooky platforming! Terrified, Betruger. Get down on the ground, baby. Get down on the ground, baby. I will not accept children! Terrible idea. You just don't enter an elevator during an apocalypse, you know. Just not something you do. Sarge can eat a big fat schlong. Oh my god! That's what he was talking about posting it on the boards. The guy was complaining that they were disregarding it, and they're just fucking posting the security on there! Ugh.
This is the audio log of Charlie Haskell, Delta Labs technician, dated September 23rd, 2145. We're making good progress in increasing the max range of Chamber 3 in the Delta Complex. We've been crunching numbers all night and feel that with a few slight modifications, we should be able to boost output to cover all of Delta. The latest schedule changes are wreaking havoc on our current systems, and it's not uncommon to see system utilization at 99% for days at a time. We understand that Lab A has finally received the NREC 6809 systems. Please consider this a formal request for a block of 2 hours to run our latest formulas at the soonest available time.
I can't believe I'm shotgunning babies! Baby! What I thought, chump. That's what I thought. thought I'd be shooting goddamn bugs out on Mars. I didn't. Likes babies. I know that's true because I don't like babies. Someone really loved the fucking cherub design. We're throwing them around all over the place. This gun shoots fucking red hot plasma. Yet it does as much damage as me kissing my goddamn wife! Couldn't have worked out any better, considering what an idiot I am. Let's have some fun, baby. Oh. Platforming? Oh, no! Yeah, I know he's coming. I got a BFG, I think. Do I? No. I'll have to use the Soul Cube, then. Oh, wow. Hi, Paul Berkeley. Hi, Jim. My actual name is Bobbert! And you thought I wouldn't figure it out. I need extra credits! Even with an auto-clicker, I can't get what I want. I love how the screen actually responds to lights being shown on it. Oh no! Edgelord Betruger! Oh no!
Sarge. Find him. Gotta find him. My gun. He's got my gun.
killed that pathetic bodyguard. And now I will kill you.
But that one doesn't work, wasn't that the case? Oh. I guess this is a bonus then. That's some boss fountain prep. I don't think he's affected by the soul cube. I think you're just supposed to shoot as BFG shots and all.